coming and got rid of it quickly. Set up around the boards and Girardi to an open side, plucked by Pajot, shoots, scores! For Ottawa, puck back at the line, Smith fires and scores! Pajot! Back to Turris, plays it to the line. Here's Carlson looking through. Carlson got it over. Turris scores! They've got it!
Good job by Turris to keep it alive in the corner. Don't wait for the puck to come around. You go and get it. And that creates the shot and that tip, the hat trick.
Puck fed down to Grabner, backhanded it across in front, just to get it on deck, you never know. Here comes Pajot, on the way down. Pajot scores!
And this starts in the Senators' zone, and a nice chip off the wall right there to Pajot. And he comes down, and he comes down, and he thinks about passing, and then he goes, nope, I'm the hot hand. He rips this thing glove side high, and the Ottawa Senators take a commanding 2-0 lead. And what a play by Burrows, a guy they picked up the trade deadline, and it seems like such a little thing, chipping it out of your zone and out of harm's way, but it ended up on the stick of Bottas.
Scotty was one of the finalists today for the Lou Marsh Award. I think more worthy of consideration. Bobby Ryan back in. What a move! Ryan, great goal! Did you see that? Bobby Ryan and the Senators are on the board.
What a move by Bobby Ryan. The lengthy reach. He puts Braden McNabb out on the string. McNabb reaches for the poke check and right when the poke check reaches, Ryan pulls it forehand, backhand, and he duplicates it to slide it past Jonathan Quick. What a gorgeous goal. It's first and eight.
Here's McCullough. Plays it ahead. Hemsky inside the zone. Inside. Oh, cuts in. Goes back there. Oh, heavens. Oh, give me the needle. That is going to hurt.
Listen to this crowd. Unbelievable as the play is totally called an individual one. He gets the pass right here in the neutral zone, and that is just all Hemsky. Look at that play. And you're talking about making a Radko Gudas look pretty silly. And Ben Bishop look pretty silly. And look.
Into the corner, Brady fed it back. Shaw to Brady again. Brady looks back to Shaw. Shaw to the underside. The Kymer side of the net. Pass. First goal.
Well, the Ottawa Senators, as we mentioned earlier, moved the puck around very nicely on the power play, and they continue to do so. And rookie Neil Brady, a third overall draft pick of the New Jersey told me today at practice that Brady was the
most. Here's Reno Chera. Backhands that back down the ice, and a penalty killing clinic being put on. A Schaefer moves in shorthanded, chips it around, Turco and scores! What a goal by Peter Schaefer.
Peter Schaefer, and look at Turco, he's stuck in no man's land. What a creative play by Peter Schaefer.
What a goal by Peter Schaefer.
That's outstanding. That is just a beautiful goal.
Clinton's getting away with him, Spezza. Spezza one on three, not great odds. We'll see what he can do. Inside out, back in. Oh, my heavens! Jason Spezza, one on three, beats the odds.
Spezza coming down the right side. Good clear by the Senators this time. The forwards waited, and look at that undress. And then up and over the right shoulder of Jose Theodore. It was Sheldon Surrey, not Rive. My fault, folks. And look at that.
Down the ice. Yashin trying to get around Galley. Yashin almost did. Yashin. Across to Duchesne, he scores! Steve Duchesne! Ottawa leads 1-0. Duchesne has scored. Five seconds left. Galley has it. Shoots it high in the air. Blocked. This one's over. It's over. The Senators are going to the playoffs for the first time in modern history. And they mob Ron Tugnutt, who gets the shutout. What a performance by the Ottawa Senators. Eighth place for sure, and maybe even seventh.
Time 2-2 our score here, game 5 Eastern Conference Final. Here's Alfredson, burst of speed, gets a shot away, scores! Daniel Alfredson ends the game in overtime and sends the Ottawa Senators to the Stanley Cup Final for the first time in franchise history.
Sweet revenge for Daniel Alfredson. Remember Jason Pominville going around Daniel Alfredson last year, ending the Ottawa Senators series? 1-on-3, Daniel Alfredson attacks the Buffalo Sabres and puts one locked side by Ryan Miller. 1-on-3, and Healy makes a good play in the neutral zone. You'll see Alfredson coming in. It's 1-on-3. Nobody attacks him, back it up, and then he just puts it by Ryan Miller, using Brian Campbell as a screen. But this is what I'm talking about. I never liked this matchup all afternoon. I don't know why they kept going back to it, but there's the 1-on-3, and he just puts it by Ryan Miller.
Just too much time. Just too much time.